guys, welcome back. So this video is actually my fourth and final video talking about these Pinky Rose Trilogy palettes. And this is the last palette that I needed to try out, you guys, and do a look for. And this is the look that I created for this last palette, which is the Obsessed palette. Now, I'll be totally honest with you guys, I was a little stumped with this palette and trying to figure out a look to do with this palette. Now, if you haven't already watched the other three videos about these Pinky Rose Trilogy palettes, then you might not be aware. These palettes are new from Pinky Rose. They came out with three beautiful, gorgeous, colorful palettes, and they all have a different theme. Now, I've already done two looks with the other two palettes, which is the Exotic Peacock and the 80s Baby palettes. Now, if you want to see those videos, please be sure to check out the links either at the end of the video or the iCards, or they'll be somewhere attached to this video for the other ones that I've already done. But this is the Obsessed palette. Now, these palettes retail for $24.99, or you can buy all three for $67. That's the pricing at the time that I'm filming this video, just in case you're interested in picking them up for yourself. But let's go ahead and jump to this palette. One of the videos I did, I'll go ahead and say right now, I did swatch all three palettes in that video. So if you're wondering why I'm not swatching this palette in this video, that's why. So please check that video if you'd like to see the swatches. But this palette actually had me a little stumped, you guys, because I was like, okay, am I going to do a warm look? Am I going to do a colorful look? Something bright, something simple. So I just kind of mixed everything up, as you can see from the eye look that I have today. So let me just give you a look at this palette. This is what this Obsessed palette looks like. And as you can see, it does have names, it has a mirror, and these palettes are cruelty free. They do have a 12-month shelf life, and you can purchase them on the Pinky Rose website. So I don't want to have a long intro for this video, because basically I'm just doing looks with these palettes just to give you an idea of how they perform and the different types of looks you can do. For this palette specifically, I think I used about 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe about 5 shadows out of this palette, mattes as well as shimmer shadows, and I didn't have any problems working with this palette at all. The mattes blended out nicely, the shimmer showed up, the pigment is nice. I like this palette. Now, this is not my most favorite out of the three, but I do believe that you can definitely create some gorgeous looks with this palette as well. So those are just my thoughts on this palette, first impression on using it. I like it. I really want to play around with it a little more, because like I said, this is one of those tricky palettes where I wasn't really sure exactly what to do with it, but I have fun with it nonetheless. So anyway, you guys, that's all I have to say about this palette. This is my third and last video testing out these palettes for you guys. So if you'd like to see how I created this look today, then stay tuned, because it's coming up next.